I thought it was a longer time. Anyway. Yeah, let's do some more of this for a bit. I'm going to try not to go overboard with time on this today. I've been saying this the past two times, but I'm going to try my hardest because I haven't played Nier Automata in like 5 days as a result. It says Odyssey. Oh, why, Twitch? I changed it. Ugh, hold on. It does this sometimes. There we go. And I am going to go back to I like the game, it's just... I guess trying to squeeze in three things in one day is a bit tricky. But I'm not playing Odyssey today, so that's like, you know, the trade-off. But I'll try and get whatever I need to do today. Done quickly. So we were just talking about the Twitch thing yesterday. But when you said like they laid off staff, was that referring to what was about to happen? Or like... Because they did it today. It's like... I saw the news this morning and I was like, wait, what? I just talked about this yesterday, unless they're doing it again. Why does this game hate me? Every day I'm destroying a rock. And it just puts it back here. Alright, my mailbox is here now. It hit the news that it was about to happen. Most people found out that they were possibly being laid off before they were. Ah, okay. I see. That makes sense. But yeah, quite a few companies did that today, so... Yeah, it sucks. Okay, what do I do first? I guess go get the panels done. It's going to be a rough year, yeah. I saw someone talking about it, that it's just the fault of companies hiring for infinite growth, and that's the problem. It's like they think that every year they're going to keep growing, and then eventually they hit this point where, well, they stop growing, and then they just get rid of people, and it's kind of shitty. And it's more or less what happened with some of these things that happened today. It's already like, yeah, I don't know. A questionable start to the year. I'm just noticing more things that are just expensive all of a sudden. Because I'd been playing Yakuza, I went to get instant ramen. And I thought, oh, I'll just go to the supermarket, whatever. I don't really need that many. I just want like one or two. Five fucking dollars for one. It's just, man. Uh-oh. So, I mean, yeah, it's a bit crappy at the moment. Alright, like, I'll just go for a drive, and I'll go to one of the Asian groceries out near where I used to live, and I'll be able to get a whole box of them for probably like $10. I might just ask one of my brothers or something if they want some. I'm not gonna eat 36 packs of instant ramen, but maybe I can distribute the ones that I'm not gonna eat. It's just, I see it all the time in the games I've been playing lately, and I don't know. I want some. Anyway. You're about to get some now that I said that. 24 pack for $7. Lucky. What type do you usually get? I alternate between Korean ones and Japanese ones. There's some Korean ones that are pretty damn good. Oops. Maruchan is cheap. Prefer Nongshim. Ooh, yeah, those are good. One of the Korean ones that are really cheap here, that, I mean, they're decent. They don't have fancy flavors. It's just pretty basic. They have chicken, beef, and prawn or shrimp, whatever it is. But it's like Dozirak. I think it's like the English label it has on it, but they're made by a company called Paldo. It's just... it's like a green label, and then it has some lady holding up the soup. But, you know, for something basic, they're good. Shin Black is $8 for a 4-pack, though, but it's worth it. Do you do anything when you make them? Like, do you add extra stuff or just have it plain? I usually get whatever leftover meat I have and just put it in. Your friend Zeba, you're lazy. Not even an egg? Oh, damn. Another one of these. My bare minimum is like an egg, but where I can, I try to put some meat in it. Don't buy eggs. Stuff will be broken before you make it home. Oh, really? That sucks. Now that I've said egg, I still have that bottle of egg. I need to finish that bottle of eggnog I have. I mean, by finish, I mean start it. Have a bottle of eggnog. Is it even good? Yeah, well, it's set until the end of January, so it's fine. And it's not real eggnog. I guess it's like a milk beverage that's flavored with it. But I should probably make an effort. I haven't. It's a sealed bottle, so it's not unopened. It's unopened. Yeah. No, I made it sound like, you know, when I use the words finish, it implies that I started it. So that was my bad. I phrased it incorrectly. I implied that I had started the eggnog when I haven't at all. It's just sitting there in the fridge, sealed. So it is my bad. Still no fly. I'm gonna check this. What if it's not available in the current season? Have this garbage here. Alright, I'm missing one fossil for the day. But anyway, like, I'll probably go hunt some some instant ramen over the weekend. Excuse me. Oh, right, my pockets are full. I'll do it. It's been on my mind. Even just the... There's a brand of noodles they have here that's Australian branded, and it's just like... And my aunt loved them, and I would have them as a kid, but I had them again a couple years back, and they were not good. It's just... I guess back then I didn't really think of it, but even those noodles are expensive. It's just... That table's kind of nice. The desk, but I might be able to use it for something. I got that beverage. All right, leave it. I should probably change clothing. It's not that I have to, it just makes it easier. Later. I need to make a thumbnail for this thing. Oh, they got the Super Sentai outfit again. Do they have the helmet? They don't have the helmet. Punk pants. I'll make it look like I'm going to sleep. Sure. I think I got most of these shoes. I don't want to buy shoes just for the sake of buying them. One thing I haven't done is look into custom clothing. There's some pretty good ones out there. Again, people get pretty creative with just how restricted this is. this fossil. Why does this always happen? I find three and then the fourth one's hiding somewhere sneaky. And I spend like 20 minutes looking for it. Oh, no. Disregard, it's here. Okay. No, wait, never mind. That's not it. Okay, there's also star fragments from last night, so I'm gonna collect them. Oh, that might be it over there. I saw it. Don't need this fencing anymore. Okay, put all that away. Is that blue or is that purple? I can't tell. It's blue. Right? Yeah, it's blue. Oh wait, I don't want blue. I got plenty of blue. But at least the odds of getting purple are higher now. Getting your first one is always the hardest, but then once you have two, it becomes easier. Crafting. Oh, right, they had the fishing tournament this Saturday. I don't think I've ever done one. It would be during the day. What am I doing during the day on Saturday? I feel like I'm forgetting something. What am I forgetting? No, you're not buying my cash register. They do this. They always somehow know what you're carrying and then ask to buy your stuff. But now I know it happens in real life. I've had my real world experience of that happening with a dude that wanted to buy my t-shirt. I'm gonna put these down before they ask to buy them again. There we go. I'm gonna have to put this away temporarily and... Where is it? That one. There we go. Okay, cool. Every stall now has a cash register. This. I doubt it's going to be the fossil I need. I'm not sure I'll get to finish the museum off. before I stop playing this. I mean, I'm just going for the island looking nice. I don't think I'm gonna be able to complete it. I might do it off stream. So then I have an island that actually has a completed museum. Because I don't think I even did it in the old island. I got close. But the art section was kind of tough. Pigeon milk. It's the brand. Not that it's milk from a pigeon. I want to know what he's got going on in the back. He just has a bunch of gyroids. Oh. Coming here for some coffee was just what I needed. So tiny, can't reach the counter. Oh, that's it? I thought I was gonna... Usually when it does that, it gives you something. I thought I'd hit a milestone with my coffee drinking. Oh, it's the screenshot one. Let's just do that quickly. I should probably go through my screenshots and clean them up. I better have just a bunch of them that is just me taking a screenshot for the sake of getting the miles. Ugh, it's this thing again. Fake. Okay. Should probably do the friendship one as well, but this might sound bad. The only thing you get from maxing out the friendship for the villagers is you get their photo, which, I mean, I guess if I want to hang up their picture. But it doesn't really give me much incentive. It sounds terrible. How dare this friendship not pay off? Awesome. My tools aren't gonna break. That's good. Okay. Alright, so we want that, and where is it? That one. Friendships are overrated. Well, friendships in just large quantities and for the sake of it, sure. One of those things, it's just like, I'd rather a small group of really good friends than a large group of people that I'm calling my friends, but I don't really know much about them. Or have much in common with them. Quality over quantity, you know? Wait, I only have 3 panels? Oh, what? That's... Huh. Okay, I'll keep this table in mind. I'll probably use it for something, not sure what. I'm trying to remember if this was real or not. I don't remember if this was authentic. I don't think it was. I can go check. It's just... At worst, Blathers is gonna give me the whole thing about being careful what I buy. I forgot to talk to Sahara yesterday and buy stuff. Whoops. Oops. I was supposed. Just. The whole time I was walking around yesterday, I saw Sahara and was like, I don't want to do this right now because it's gonna take 10 minutes. And then I just never did it. I guess not that it's super important. I think I've kind of decided what the interior of the house is going to look like anyway, but you never know. Something might pop up. I'm going to pop in here just in case I don't do this later. Just collect the recipes. I've never seen this kangaroo before. Marcy. Oh. It's this ape again. So, if you see this ape, what do you think its name is? If you think it starts with the letter A, you're mistaken. Oh. Felicity. Never seen this cat either. I don't see many cats. It might be worth doing some happy home stuff later. I'll see how much time I have. I promise I'll play Nier. I've been saying this for like 3 nights straight, but I promise I will today. Who's this doggo? Cherry? Oh wow, that's a face. Oops. Okay, it's another mushroom recipe that I'll never get to make. Already know it. Unless I get an island for the daily trip that is set in full. I just can't imagine I'll still be playing this in a few months, I don't know. Would I still be playing this in March? I want to say I'm not going to, but then if the flowers really take that long. Oh, it's Camo Frog. It's a nice carpet. I guess I'll check the exchange rate. Yeah, nothing really interesting on sale. That's not bad, I'll exchange some. I'm saving up for that yacht. It's gonna be expensive. But if I do this every day, eventually I'll convert enough. I might come back here, we'll see. Oh, right, she's in town. I gotta dress up. Okay, so... it's a little bit of a tight squeeze, but it's fine. I just need one more simple panel, so I'll order it. I think I have that song. I'll check. I won't order anything else just yet. Yep, I got it. Alright, cool. Outside of that, I guess I'll check if this thing's legit. I don't think it is. Oh, it's the cucumber ship song. I was like, wait, what? This is new? No. Like anything is happening. The background usually changes if it goes into another season. Whoa, oh no, what the hell? What happened there? Or is, no. Oh, it's a special island. Oh, that's cool. I finally got one. It's the full moon shooting star one. Alright, I'll sit here for a minute. Get my 20 shooting stars. I wonder what else this island's about. What is that? Like 4 so far? They're just constant, so. I'm gonna say that's 4 now. Oh, there's even some on the beach as well. Six. 7. Eight. Nine. I love how I said there's nothing going on and then I get the actual special island. should probably check if fish or anything special as well. Nine, I think? I don't know. I lost count. Memory of a goldfish right now. Then, let's just assume then. Okay, I missed one. 11. I'm waiting. 13, 7 more. Fifteen, 16, 17. Come on. Well, come on, give me three more. Flying saucer? What? What did I just get? I can make a UFO. That might look cool at the arcade. I'm gonna see what that's like. I haven't seen this one before. This recipe. Hey! Where are my last shooting stars? Okay, well, let me find out what fish we got here. Oh, now it does it. Ha ha! Yep. Oh, for a sea bass as well. It does the three that I was waiting for as I go for the fish. Okay. Two more. Come on. Okay, one more. Then I can ignore them. Okay, that's 20. Don't care. I just want to find out what season this island's set in. If I see sharks, I'll know it's summer. Hang on. Because if I can use this opportunity to get the dab fish, I will, because then I can make fish and chips for that stall that I made. Oops. Woohoo! mean, nothing is giving away what it is currently. There might still be summer. Still says January. Okay. I mean, I haven't seen any signs of it being a different month. Keeps giving me the common fish, so I can't even tell. It's just... Okay, so... one sec. Oh yeah, this is the special island. This is the one that gives all the... I gotta get them all. This gives you every single, well, most. The special fragments, so like the ones that are specific to the month. So that's good. I just got 9 of the... Oh, okay. I got 5 of them, but at least... I got some that I probably won't get. No, don't step. I'm worried that... No, it's gonna push me through. I'm doing it over here. Okay. I'm spamming the button. I want all of these. Okay, nice. Alright, there we go. Now I have 9 of them. Are there any more rocks I can hit? It looks like there's only 2. Still really good. All the vines. Alright, I think I'm done here. I guess the only thing I might want to check is if this is treated any differently. Like, if I shake the trees, does it give me anything special? Okay. I didn't really get to establish, like, what month this is in. But it's cool, I'll take all the fragments. Hold on. Yeah, that, I haven't caught anything that would, I guess, isolate where I am. Hang on, the beetles. The beetles might be the clue. I did see these. Okay, so it's not in a special season. I confirmed it. Time to go. It's cool though. Oh wow, even the horizon's all weird. You know, what's funny is the way it is outside. It's not like this with the sun setting. It actually looks more like what was before, where it's blue skies. It's 7 PM. It's still really bright outside. Doesn't look anything like this. This will probably be here in like another 2 hours. I want to find out what this UFO thing is, so... I needed iron for it. Oh, 15 fragments. There's still some to collect on the beach anyway. It also looks like it's moving. Is this thing gonna be moving? I guess we'll see. Yeah. Okay, I need 5 more. No, wait, I need 2 more. Wait, it's happening on this island as well? Do they stack? So I would have gotten that regardless. I'm gonna do it just in case it stacks. Unless the shower followed me here. What does 20 stars do? It's the maximum number that you can do. So then it guarantees a set number of them the next morning on your beach. So for everyone you do, I forget how many it spawns the next day. So 20 is the cap. Unless you have someone visit your island, then the cap gets increased for every player that visits your island. That's why I count to 20, because after that, there's no point in wishing on them because you're not going to get any more. You can safely ignore them. Oh, I got my 15. But it lets you craft special things, those stars. Get rid of this. That fish is not worth a lot. Oh, that's nice. Okay. Let's see what this thing looks like. How big is it? Is the question. Oh, that's whoa! It actually floats. That's kind of neat. You can't customize it. I might put that at the arcade. It seems like a cool thing to have there. So that, yeah, that was crafted using star pieces, so. You get some really neat items from it. I'm gonna see if I can put it as a backdrop sort of thing. Like behind. Hang on, let me get behind this. Oh, my pockets are full. Crap. I need to put stuff away. That's probably one of the cooler ones. Because it's animated. Wait, why am I going here? It does give you the magic wand as well that lets you store outfits in it, so then you can just quickly change outfits, but I haven't bothered with it. Wait, keep the rocket. I guess it depends how big this thing is. I doubt I'll be able to place it. Yeah, there's no room. Hmm. I'll find a place for it. Okay, I think that looks cool, because there's an alien one behind. There's like an alien machine here. And then all I have to do is just turn this way. I think that looks cool. And I'll place this way. There we go. Yeah, see? That's a nice little detail to it. That's pretty awesome. Pretty happy to find that one. It's probably one of the coolest crafting things I've gotten. Okay, guess I have time to think about this more. Just curious if I can maybe there should be enough room. Push down one more and then place this one here. Camera, please. Okay, hang on. One, two. That should be correct. Yeah. And then place this here. Love how everything is decorated and has some next section. Oh, thanks. Yeah, I'm trying to give every house something. It's like my place I'm running as a venue. And that place is an arcade. And then next door I have a tea house. I'm not quite done with everything. There's some houses that have just a bunch of flowers in front of them right now. But it's getting there. Yeah, I think this is better. Probably squeeze more seating, or I could do something else up here. Not sure what, though. I might go through my items and see what I have. But the idea is outdoor seating, a line to get in. Stuff. Maybe going through my items, I might think of something. I could take inspiration from a place that exists here. I'm just looking at what I have. every time I see this. I want more noodles. I mean, I guess the other thing I could do is like have a place where you can get drinks outside. What was that stall? Hang on. I'll know it when I see it. Wait, it's not here? Am I using it already? Oh, there it is. Covered counter. I'll see what I can do with that. I'll just see how much room there is. I bet there's room. Oops, not that. Yeah, could work. It could work. Could probably do something with this. I guess the only thing I would probably do is do this, so then it's like blind, and then do that. I'll see what that sign could be customized to, and this, and then I'll work with it. There's something else I want to do as well, but we'll get to that later. I'm thinking of giving special pathing to that section, but we'll see. It might be ambitious, what I'm thinking of. Oh, you can't customize that thing. Well, it says coffee menu. Damn. Okay, hang on. I want the sign for the fish and chips stall that I got on the beach. I have another one of these menu chalkboards, thankfully, so I can still do what I want to do. Hang on. I should have a second one. Otherwise, what I can do. There's an alternative. This and this. Let me just see. Oh no, I do have the menu chalkboard. And then there's the poster stand. Alright, so hold on. Oh, I thought that was Back to the Future for a sec. Okay, hold on. Okay, hold on. Give me a sec. I do have one free pattern slot in... Because I freed up... which one was it? This one. I don't need this one anymore. Because I actually got the... the actual fridge for the ice cream. So, what I'll do... I'm gonna find something new. I'm curious if this works. Like, surely Nintendo wouldn't censor this, right? Okay, okay, there's some options. As I find one that I like, I'll just save it onto the slot and then, yeah. Ultimately, I'll end up with one, so that for now. But we'll keep browsing. Sour beer? Have I played New Leaf? I did. Before this, I played it for the first time. I liked it. Just... I guess what I'm hoping for this series going forward is, like, the building and the... customization aspects are taken from this game, and then everything else is, it should be what New Leaf is. So hopefully. But I can understand why when I played this one in 2020, people were saying, oh yeah, New Leaf had more. Like, I understand that now. But this has some nice features too. There's not that many more to look at. Kieran, hey, that's a brand I recognize. Okay, that's a cool sign. I like... Oh, that's a cool sign. It's in a fancy font and everything. That one looks cool for a neon sign, but we don't have a neon sign, so that's fine. That might be the winner. Because I think what I can do with this one is put it on a bottle as well. I have bottles to customize, so maybe that one can act as a label as well. But we'll see. What? I guess that's garbage to put somewhere. Yeah, I like the one that I picked. That one's good. This one will work. Okay, so I should have some still. Huh. I have an idea as well. But not yet. Where are they? Here they are. I'll see how they look like. I might put one indoors as well. But the other idea, where is it? I should have a pile of boxes. I also should take these out. Pile of boxes, where is it? That one. I want to see if this works. Okay, so let's start with this. Huh, wow, that looks good. Okay, now. Thought it was juice? Well, indoors, it's juice. No, you're misreading it. It's not beer, it's bier. Right? There's an accent. Beer. It's this special beverage. Gets confused with beer all the time, I know. Honest mistake. Beer. There's no brown? Oh, well, it's a light brown. Guess with that, may as well go that. Hold on. That's one option, and then there's this one. I think this will probably look better. Yeah, it looks better. Damn it, now I need another cash register. It's okay. Wait. Oh, there we go, so you can. Yeah, I mean, go with a darker wood. Then at least this pattern gets good use. Oh, but you can't. Ah, damn, that sucks. I thought you could add a custom pattern to it. I think you can to the single, but not... not the, the stack. That's a bit of a shame. I was going to... put that symbol on it. Do I have the crate? I might not have the stack of crate, but I might have the crate. Maybe. Doesn't look like it. Oh. Oh well. Gotta get to bed, need to be up early. Alright, no worries. Alright, have a good rest of your night. Hope you do get to bed early. Or sleep, I should say. Oh yeah, the castle wall. It's just, I guess it's gonna work, huh? It doesn't look that good, but... I mean, that looks more like a poster than anything. Huh, that kind of worked too. I wish there was more pattern slots. I've got the gray one for now. I'll go back and put this down. Okay, so let's go with this. Why you do that? Okay, that does look good. I guess I need a space of one. Neat. Then I just need a cash register there. Not to be repetitive, I won't place another one down. That's it. I know that was a lot just to go through just for that. The other thing I'm kind of curious about this is, I guess, part of a bigger deal. That's why I got it. Which way should it be facing? I think it doesn't matter. Is it identical? Hang on, I need to see this. Can't tell. It looks like it's identical, so... Oh man, that's... Okay, there, I can kind of see it, yeah. It's identical. Stop! Okay, I know what I'm gonna order next. It's gonna be a bit expensive, but I think it'll be worth it. It's just actually walling this in stone. Like, just this courtyard part. So, in light of that, I'm gonna need money first. I think each one's like 100,000, so... Pretty certain. Just casually spend $1 million, that's fine. Okay. So, I want... Castle wall. Oh, it's 56k. The two castle walls, and then... The other one that has the roof to it. I don't know what it's called. I'll find it. Can't be bothered going to go pick it up just to find out the name. I'm aware this is more effort, but it's fine. I can also browse stuff, and if I feel like I want something, I'll buy it. Maybe one more of these. The place outside. Medieval building side, that's what we want. That one only costs 9,000, what? And the castle wall costs... They look pretty similar. Anyway, it doesn't matter. That should be it. I was wrong, I thought it was gonna be super expensive, it's not too bad. Thank you. There we go. That's better. I just need a dab to actually make fish and chips and it'll work. Put actual juice on the table. No. What else? I mean, that would make sense to have that and have a label that says beer. It just, it'll look weird. It's a shame you can't do a single bottle. At least not that I've seen. I might just go with a drink for now. Yeah, we'll go with this. I haven't used this one. Man, this UFO, it's so good. It just makes it look like it's part of this. And I can probably put, like, a jukebox here, and then a fridge here, so it'll work. I just need the other simple panel to put behind it first. Okay, the other thing I was gonna do, which now needs this. Just some slight changes. But now I'm gonna make it seem like this is just one cohesive thing. Touch up the edges. Oops. These back. I it was one further back, like that. There we go. Cool. Getting there. Oh yeah, there's a sign here as well. Though, I think now that I look at it, probably better to do this now. This seems like a better idea. I mean, okay, this, I need to move. Okay, there we go. Where am I going to put my god turtle? I mean, I don't think, sadly, there's any room for it here. Why do they always do this? They've been doing this all day. Sorry, the food bowl is for the pet turtle. Can't let it go. I might include it as part of a build. Now it'll keep guard at the entry. There we go. All this stuff. Alright, but this is looking good. Not too much of a pain to get back in the house. Neat. All right. Guess while I'm here, now this is my new gyroid spot. I still need to water the flowers, I've just put them off to last for today. I think I'm done with this for now. I don't think I've found who's crafting, so I need to do that. I think is at home. Oh, you're cooking. Oh well. I already know how to make it. Wait. Don't I? Yeah, I do. Okay. Damn. I'm still waiting for that gold armor. Alright, I guess I just have to do the plant ordering and find the daily furniture. I haven't done that yet. I have a picture in my head as to how this is going to look ultimately. It's just whether or not it ends up that way. Oh, I should have bought the roses while I was there. There's also the matter of this rock, which I should probably get rid of. Oh, I forgot to order a cash register. Ah, it's fine. I guess if I really want to, I can go to the Happy Home thing and buy it through there. I might. Because it's not that expensive to get one. The furniture, it's a drum set. Okay. I'm not gonna bother with the fly. I'm not gonna look it up. It's fine. Next time. Alright. Keep ordering flowers and then I'll go buy the cash register. without going. I mean, I don't know if it stacks with the special island, but I'll do it just in case. Apparently that goes indoors. Play your card game. I didn't win it yesterday. If you want to decorate your interior like a bar, well, here you go. I got her photo. I would like to place it on the wall, but it doesn't let me. I don't know if I would call a wooden stool comfortable. That's not the word I would use. Secret room, kind of. Sorry, she brought a book. Hey, come on, let's play the card game. No, it throws the same thing every time. I don't think she's gonna get off the chair and let me play the card game. Just she gives me a picture. It would be rude not to hang it up. Stop it. I'll give her 10 more seconds if she doesn't get up and walking out. 10, 9, 8, 7. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, she didn't get up. I tried. How do you do it? You go, whoops. Okay, hang on. Damn, that's a fancy photo of her. There we go. What other villager photo do I have? I think Ordis is the only one I have. Oh, I have Pascals and I have daisies. Okay. I mean, I'll hang them up. I mean, you kind of have your celebrities. Stone Otter is a celebrity. I wish I could put the intercom on. Oh, you know what? I can. I'll reserve that spot for photos. It kind of makes sense for it to be here. Behind the bar. And then that leaves room for another photo. I don't have anyone else's, right? Oh, Brewster's. Like, nah. Oh, that's what that is. Okay. Damn. Guess I'm gonna have to try and get more of those photos, huh? Alright, let me finish what I was doing. Right, I forgot to do this, but that's okay. This is easy. Wait, really? Hang on. How would I do this? Oh, like this. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I mean, look, that works. And then, because you can't really see it. Put this back. Put this back. There we go. And just do the same thing here. Yeah, it sucks that that doesn't work. Not that. Hang on. And that. One more. Okay, cool. That looks more complete now. I'm just placing it here in case I want it, like, easy thumbnail next. Just giving myself options. The next purple panty I get, I'm gonna put with the other flowers. Or, maybe the one after, I don't know. I still want a few more of them. I'm surprised these haven't turned into anything. Okay, cool. I think that's it. I'll go order my cash register. And then tomorrow, I should be able to put up the walls, the remaining walls, and just finish that up, at least for now. I guess to match the rest of it, I need the touchscreen one. Oh, it's just straight up selling one. Well, that's nice. Yeah, hell yeah. Alright, cool, I can just go place this now. I'll make it a black one, but yeah. Cool. That's convenient. That worked out. Oh, I just realized something else I should have done. Sorry, this is annoying. I have to go back there, but the alternative is just... I find the fish through a random island, but they can also sell fish and chips at the cafe. There's random food items, so maybe I'll get lucky. Oh yeah, see, even the menu board, I just noticed it has the fish on it. No fish and chips, okay. Just had to check. Oh, Henry's here. That was a villager from my old island. I like Henry. Sorry, wrong way. Okay, let me go place this down. Well, there's something I haven't seen in a while. Body outfit. Okay. A rose print jacket. Okay. Conveniently enough, I can get changed here. Okay, so... I could go full into the rose print, well, the flower print stuff. Oh, okay. I don't know, that I think says party. Sure. Let's see what is said. Wait, face the other way. That's exactly, that's it. Combination of clothing radiates that perfect party look. It probably has every single piece of clothing categorized into something. Okay, let me go back to the how I was before. Hang on, before I do that, this will automatically put this away. I forgot what it was even. Oh, it was like this. Wasn't those. This. And then it was one of those. Or is it this? It's important. I don't think it was those. No, it wasn't those. These. There we go. Okay, place the cash register. Cool. All right, nice. That will, hold on. I heard it. It landed. Okay. As I was saying, that'll do it for now. I'm not done with the stream yet. I'm gonna play some Nier. I just need to take a small intermission before I do that. But if you're here for Animal Crossing, or we're watching this later on YouTube, thanks for sticking around to the end. Jeez. Thanks around. Yeah, if you want to support the channel over on YouTube, easiest way to do so is just click buttons like the like button, or you can also watch me do other things by clicking one of the videos that pop up. Either way, it helps the channel out a lot. But thanks to those that do that. I do appreciate it a lot. But yeah, we'll see you next time. Bye, YouTube. I was supposed to press this button, but now I say bye, YouTube.